All right, this is just on a hello, because I have all of a sudden I have the camera here in a moment, and so I'm going to take it, and I just wanted to say hello to persons. I don't know why, just say hello, and I guess everything is all going okay. What am I doing? I'm making the garden happen as normal. And yeah, that's a life chore every year. And gosh dang it, this ivy! I'm attacking this ivy. I've got a huge kerplunk of ivy out there. I severed through it, trying to give it some kind of like topiary effect, and yet and it survived mostly. Now I've trimmed it down really low. It's grown really high, like a massive cake, and so I'm trying to get it to. I'm trying to train it lower and lower, and so I'm trimming it lower and lower, and then its little leaves keep, you know, will grow back. So yeah, this ivy is something else, and then I'm gonna try to take a few of the fingers, because it has like all of these rainbow rays going out. I'm gonna try to take a few of those out and turn it into something else and put plants. But oh my gosh, what a chore. And I have to use this like saw that's electric, and I feel kind of evil doing it because it's been there so long. and it's terrible, because I'm not sure if I'm killing it, you know. I'm not sure if I'm killing it, you know, because they're attached. One bush over there is attached to the other bush over there, so I have to be very careful with the under threads. So yeah, it's a delicate procedure. I just found out that this is a zone 9 on the USDA scale, which means a zone 9 is very hot. And we could have already started planting vegetables in March, and I think that still is too early, but they say March was okay for planting the vegetables. So that's ridiculous. I feel like, what is this, like Florida or something? I think they've overstated it. I don't think it's that hot. And so then, what else? Yeah, so then there you go. And then, I think that's it. That's all I have to say. Yeah, the little... the rabbit fatigue sickness from Ireland got me again. I'm just done. I'm just done. I don't know what you want to call it. Hepatidial humana now, but it is something awful. Something awful that I'm just walking half dead. So, what do you call it? Lethargia over. I'm done. I'm just done. I'm not a human capacity bullet any longer. So I guess so. I have some pretty dirty blood. Some persons will say you have the dirty blood. So it would be, you have to clean out the blood. And to do that is a lot of, you call it... Oh yeah, I probably have walking jaundice also. I'm just... It's all from this, the rabbits. The rabbits in Ireland, they were all dying there. And the dog died, was about to die. He was almost dead. And I stayed up with him many nights with the IV pack, and we you know, kept giving him the IVs, and I don't know, you know. Yeah, he had the yellow eyes. I mean, the whites of the eyes even had become bright yellow. So he was that on the death's door. And who knows? I probably snuggled up to him one moment and swapped nose spit. Or something, you know, and I got it. But it just doesn't matter. Yeah, so I'm like that. I'm like, those rabbits, you could just pick them up off the street and they're just half dead in your hand, and a half hour later they were dead. It's just that type of a terrible plague. So, anyway, I don't know if it was contractible to humans, but I sure did feel like it was to me. So anyhow... Anywho, that's how I am feeling. Yeah. Anywho. This dirty blood of woman. Alright, hope you all are doing better than me.